Hello, I'm Andrew Pezzelli, and welcome inside another edition of the Coaches Show. I'm joined, as always, by head Salve Regina football coach, Kevin Gilmartin. And Kevin, thank you for being here.
As always, a pleasure to be here.
Great win on Saturday on Military Appreciation Day and Senior Day over Endicott. Let's talk about that game.
Right. I mean, obviously, a lot to play for that day. You're thinking it's the last home game, last game for the seniors. It's Military Appreciation Day. It's one of those where if you can't get up for that, there's something wrong. And obviously, you saw the passion in the team on that day. I mean, the team was flying around, getting after it. Everybody's going, 100 miles per hour, which was great to see. It was really exciting to see the entire team playing that well. The game starts off with we kick off to them. They drive down the field and score, and then it's like, all right, what's going to happen here? And obviously, just like all year, we've been tested, and how do we respond? We respond right away. Alex Hume takes the kickoff back to about the 15-yard line. A couple plays later, we score a touchdown. Then they get the ball, drive down the field again, but then they come away with a field goal. So now it's 10-7, and that's the last time that it was, in their favor. And then we get the ball, drive down the field, score. Then back on defense, now we get interceptions. Now our intensity, the way we were playing, really started to take over on them. You could see that we were putting a lot more pressure on their quarterback. He wasn't making all the completions that he usually makes. He was feeling the pressure, and because of that, it really started to swing. Next thing momentum's going our way, and we just kept building on it, where all of a sudden, we're late in the third quarter, it's 35-10. We're giving high fives, and we're walking away with the W. So it was a great finish to a great regular season.
Yeah, you guys win 4 in a row to end the season. Mm-hmm. Qualify, you'll have an ECAC Bowl match this weekend. Right. Talk about what it means to have that opportunity and that game.
Right. First off, it's an honor. Not many teams get a chance to play in postseason play, and for us to get that shot is a true honor. I mean, there's 240 Division III football teams, and there's probably only about 20% of those teams are still playing, and we're one of them. So it is truly an honor. And plus, at the same time, after the game on Saturday, you saw tears in some players' eyes, seniors that it was their last time playing. Now all of a sudden, you get the phone call saying, "Hey, we get one more game," and everybody gets excited again. You get one more chance to as our seniors are saying, another chance to be a student-athlete again, so they got pretty excited about it. So it's definitely an honor, and be able to travel up to play Norwich University, a team that's 7-3 right now, having a very good season, and it's a team that we don't normally get to play, not conference. It's something that's different and exciting, and it should be a fun game.
All right, well, Coach, thank you for being here, and good luck in that game.
Thank you very much.
Head Salve Regina football coach, Kevin Gilmartin.
I'm here once again with the captains of the Salve Regina football team, Frank Musco, Hayden Staton, and Dan Buonocore. Guys, thank you for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Now, I spoke at the beginning of the season. We spoke together about being captains, what it meant to be captains of this football team. As the season has gone on, what has that meant to you guys? How has that role grown?
I think I can speak for all three of us when saying that we've really had the chance this season to grow into this leadership role, and I think we've really done well with it. The beginning of the year, you gotta read some guys. You gotta get a feel for who responds to what and how they respond to it. And as the season has gone on, we've had certain situations where we know when we need to get on the guys, we need to get them fired up before game, pregame, or whether it's practice. And we know situations when we can tell our guys are just locked in and they're ready to go. And also having 26 great seniors on this team has really been made our jobs a lot easier. We've always said the entire year that we have 26 seniors, or 26 captains rather, not just us three, and that's really helped us out a lot. And just great leadership on the team, whether it be the captains, whether it be the seniors, or whether it be the underclassmen, has really helped us in our role for sure.
Mm-hmm. Now you guys finished the season so strong, winning 4 straight games in a row. What did it take to dig down and go on that run?
It was awesome. This senior class has a lot of pride. This team has a lot of pride, and it speaks volumes that we were able to do that. It was a big win on Saturday to beat Endicott. It was our rival. We were looking forward to that game all year, probably since last year. But to be able to win 4 in a row and then have the opportunity again on Saturday to make it 5 and make it a 7-4 season is awesome, especially with the senior class. We have a lot of pride in ourselves, and it didn't go the way we wanted to, but we got something special to finish up right now.
Yeah. What does it mean to have one more game to play this Saturday?
It's a great opportunity. I mean, not a lot of teams, not a lot of classes get to say that they've been able to play in 4 postseason games. We'll be able to do that. Great opportunity to go out with a win, go out with a ring, and like Dan, everybody's saying, even though that's not what our main goal was in the beginning of the year, this is what we have. This is a great opportunity that we have to to really cement ourselves in this organization and to go out on top.
Great. Well, guys, thank you for being here, and good luck this Saturday.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
The captains of the Salve Regina football team, Hayden Staton, Frank Musco, and Dan Buonocore.